lovely people, you have braved this terrible world and have all come down here this weekend, and I am absolutely so in debt because this is probably the second gig we've done in 2 years. Yeah, so we are ever thankful to you. Thank you so fucking much for still believing in rock and roll.